just like to say, I've come to this event for the last 17 years, and I live a little way up the road, but I happen to know who's going to win this one, so I just came back from Australia. Let's have a look at nominees for this year's Best Album of the Year.
MasterCard British Album, supported by Daybreak and the Sun Bazaar Group. DJ Harvey, Let It Go Show.
And the winner of this year's MasterCard for the British Album of the Year, without a doubt, Adele.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.